and most people on the planet are classified as non-white. From the information that I have, they're not classified as white people. So that, if you talk, use the word most people are keeping the system that is already in place are non-white people, because they are the prisoners of war, you might say. We were born in a prison. If you're classified as non-white, and that's the name of that prison is the system of white supremacy. That's the name of the prison system. It is a prison system. What is a prison? It's something that's designed to keep people corralled, like you have, you know, horses, cows, sheep, goats, chickens, same thing. Slaves. The slaves are prisoners. Prisoners of what? Prisoners of war. So all of the non-white people since the advent, since the establishment of the system of white supremacy, all of the non-white people, the people classified as non-white on the planet called Earth, are born in that prison. So when you're born in a prison, you're automatically supporting the prison system. It's not your fault. You're born in it. I mean, you've never known anything else. And it takes a while for most people to even realize that they are in a prison system called racism, and that it is worldwide. There's no escape from it because you're born in it. It's a complete system. There's no such thing as outside of the prison. You're a prisoner of war. You're born as a prisoner of war. The people that gave birth to you were prisoners before you. So you're a child from a little child. You grow into a larger child, but you're in a childlike state in a system of racism that is a world prison. Racism, prison. Prison, racism.